gonna make a shadow player. I just made a shadow player recording. Like, I can see you through the wall. I could see you in the middle.
Like, that's just...
That's why I basically always I'm going to know where you are at the very beginning, and I can kind of track your momentum for a second.
I can't see shit when I spawn. Like, on the other side of the wall when you're out of line of sight.